All right, joined by the voice of the Saints, Mike Haas. Sorry, Mike, we'll get straight to it. Is this a boom or bust season for the black and gold?
I think it's a boom. I think this team is so much better on paper. I think the division is what it is. I think they've got good leadership in Derek Carr. I think every day we see him, we go, wow, that was a good pick. Then he's a vocal leader. It's shorts and shells. Let's not get too far ahead of ourselves. We'll get to pads. We'll get to preseason. But from what we've seen so far, man, I like this football team. I like what they've done on paper. Now can they translate it to the field?
You said Derek Carr's name. Can he be the guy who can lead them for quite a few years?
I think so. I mean, he's not 25, but he's not 35 either, and he's been healthy. If you look at his career, Derek Carr has been predominantly healthy, gets rid of the ball fast, makes his decisions at the line. Where have we heard that before? Drew Brees, right? So get to the line, have four or five plays in your head, pull out, but get rid of the ball. That's what he was doing today.
One thing we talked about a lot, Mike, is competition at every single position, and that's certainly going to make this team even better as they make a run into this regular season.
I agree, and every team at training camp has competition. What I think this year is different is that it's better competition. Better competition to wide receiver, tight end, offensive line, running back, defensive back, you name it, defensive line. It's better competition, so that will make them better. I think some people will lose their jobs this year. That will be a surprise to us.
One last question for you, Mike. Your breakout player this year.
Ooh, Rashid Shaheed. I think he's gotten a little stronger. I mean, he didn't play the first, 6 weeks of the season. I think he can do so much being a little stronger, stand on his feet a little more. I'd love to see Rashid Shaheed. And I think Jamal Williams, even though he's new for us, he's been there. And to me, any guy that's got 17 touchdowns, we're going to use that a lot.
All right. He is the voice of the Saints, Mike Haas, breaking down the black and gold for the 2023 season.